An 11-year-old skeleton was found in the wall of a house while reconstructing it, and the Margao police also found out that a son had killed his father and hidden his body in the toilet wall. 35-year-old Parshuram Donahali was then arrested on the charges of the murder. The accused was living in a rented house in Akem. The owner of the house informed the Margao police that a skeleton was found while reconstructing and restoring it. The police interrogated the son, and the tenant confessed of committing this heinous crime. The Margao PI Kapil Naik gave more details. Watch to what he has to say.
Appeared at the police station and informed that behind his house there is one storeroom of whose extension work was going on. And while work was doing, they found some skeleton remains and one skull while digging out the toilet part. And I also seen that one skull is lying there and some skeleton remains are lying. So accordingly, I informed the SDM to exhume the bone skeleton from the pit. So in presence of the SDM, the said bones were exhumed. In the inquiry, it was revealed from the owner of the house, Ismail Sheikh, that since last 15 to 20 years, he was abroad, that is Dubai, for some work purpose. And one couple from Bijapur was staying as a caretaker of the said house. So in the June 2008, the wife, the lady person, whose name is Renuka, called said owner of the house in the abroad and informed that her husband is missing. Since, and they are going to Bijapur in search of her husband, daughter of the said couple, informing that her mother and father were killed in Bijapur in some property dispute. And afterwards, there was no any whereabouts of the said couple, and the owner of the house was also not knowing the address details, nothing about the said couple. A native place at Bijapur, all the villagers will also in a doubt about the whereabouts of this male person, that is Bhimsen. So after getting this information, I sent one team to Bijapur consisting of PSI Suraj Gauss and my staff, along with this Tirappa, who used to know this Bhimsen. The son of the deceased is presently not staying at Bijapur, and he has shifted to Kunur after selling all the property from Bijapur. So my team again left to Kunur and conducted inquiry. After conducting the inquiry with the son regarding this said person and the said incident, he confessed about the crime and told that he along with his mother killed the said Bhimsen. He killed the Bhimsen because he told that the said Bhimsen used to come to his house and harass his mother and him, and also was assaulting them. So in the one night of June 2008, he along with his mother assaulted him and he became unconscious. And after that, they strangulated his throat. And to destroy the evidence, they buried him inside the room, in the bathroom. When the said family, that is the wife, son and two daughters, left to Bijapur, the villagers was having a doubt that because the presence of this Bhimsen was not told, that is also in Goa and is in Bijapur. So they pressurized them that they had done something wrong to this Bhimsen, and in that pressure, that mother committed the suicide by taking the pesticides. Presently, we have taken the custody of Parshuram Duranhalli and we registered the crime under section 302 and 201 for destroying the evidence, and our further investigation is in progress.
Our reporter Sandeep Dwekar in Margao.